Greetings, this is Emily and I'd like to welcome you to this Uni-edit video. How does a journal editor choose suitable peer reviewers? When a journal receives a research paper, it is assembled for suitability to the journal. If suitable, the next step is peer review. The journal is responsible for choosing which peer reviewers and how many peer reviewers. The choosing process is different for each journal. How many peer reviewers? Usually the journal will send your paper to 2 or 3 academic experts in the field to serve as peer reviewers. For example, journals in the field of sports management usually use only 2 peer reviewers unless the initial round of reviews raises differing opinions on the work, in which case additional reviewers may be used. By contrast, in the social sciences, sometimes 4 peer reviewers are invited to participate in the initial round. Author-nominated peer reviewers. Finding suitable peer reviewers can be very time-consuming and laborious for journal editors. This is for 2 reasons. Number 1, the topics of research can be very specialized. And number 2, not all academics are enthusiastic or available for peer review. To simplify the task, some journal editors invite authors to nominate peer reviewers who have expertise that is specific to the areas of research or topic being covered. While some authors avoid this because their nominated peer reviewer is often disregarded, according to some journals, provided you give adequate justification, the journal editor will typically include your suggestion as one of the selected peer reviewers. One author I spoke with sometimes takes the opportunity to, quote, nominate an expert in the field whose work I am building on, end quote. Thus, it is worth remembering that taking that time to suggest good reviewers for your manuscripts will greatly facilitate the review process. Electronic peer review systems. To speed up the process of selecting suitable peer reviewers, many journals have adopted electronic peer review systems. However, these have seen an increase in the amount of ethical problems caused by fake reviewers. In such cases, authors suggest seemingly legitimate academic reviewers, but the webmail addresses that accompany the suggestions are controlled either by a biased close associate of the author or the author of the manuscript posing as a qualified reviewer. To overcome these problems, ScholarOne Manuscript, a journal and peer review tool, has implemented a reviewer locator, which automatically searches for reviewers based on a manuscript's keywords and abstract. The keywords and abstracts are, quote, fed into the web of science, and complex algorithms discover potential reviewers based on their previous publications in the same area of expertise, end quote. This method broadens the search for potential peer reviewers for the journal, and it ensures that a wide range of experts in the field can evaluate the research being presented. Once again, this is Emily from Uni-edit. Have a wonderful day.